Golden Knights and the New York Rangers at T-Mobile Arena as the Golden Knights are in search of their seventh win in a row. Now peering to the red line to wire it in. It goes by Georgiev. Paul Stastny filters it back. Derek Englund looking. Wrist shot and a clumsy by Georgiev. He'll hold on. Englund snaps it up ahead towards Lindbergh. That's picked off by Brady Shea. Darting in down the wing. And his shot turned away by Marc-Andre Fleury. Knocked down by Kevin Shattenkirk. Chris Kreider busting down the wing. Hasn't scored in his last four games. Ties his longest stretch this year. Pacioretty behind everybody to the net. He got hooked a couple of times. And a save by Georgiev. But a penalty here on the Rangers. Schmidt around for McNabb. Shattenkirk pinching in to keep it in for the Rangers. Looking shot and a save made by Fleury. So he'll hold. It's been away from Pionk. Eakin takes a look. Merrill pinching in drive and a save by Georgiev. Now the blocker on it and steered it up over the glass. Stastny on the counterattack has Perry with him. Stastny trying to feed to the Perry. And he was tied up by McQuaid. And holding back. McLeod bearing down on him. Merrill will play it out of danger. Perry with Tuck and Stastny right back in. Stastny out of Holden. His shot and a save, Georgiev. He flashed out the glove on Nick Holden. And William Karlsson back the other way in a scoreless first period. Now Shea Theodore to Karlsson. Ricocheted off him and Zuccarello. Karlsson, wrist shot, fans on it. Comes right back to him, put it on net, and Georgiev holds tight. And now back to Holden again. Nick Holden in the best offensive year of his career in a Rangers uniform 2 years ago at 11 goals for the Blue Shirts. Here's Eakin alone to the net. Scores! Cody Eakin from Alex Tuck on the breakaway. And it's 1-0 Golden Knights.
Great little chip pass by Tuck who extend his point streak to 7 games as he sends Cody Eakin in all alone for his 13th of the season.
On his heels. Now the puck up the boards for Stastny. Takes a look. McNabb drive, blocked and hit Tuck in front. Tuck diving to try to keep it alive. It's loose down low. Georgiev can't cover it. It's still free. And Kreider digs it out of the pack and flips it out. How's Zibanejad in behind the net to protect the puck? And a career high 27 goals a season ago. He's on the move to the net. And a save made by Fleury. He tried to wait out Fleury, did Zibanejad, but Fleury stayed with him. Tuck the first one into play. Trying to hit Stastny in deep. And now Vesey will take it away. He'll bank it up but not out. Theodore's wrist shot on a save made by Georgiev standing upright. And he'll hold for a faceoff. Archisot on the boards, able to push it back to Merrill. He'll swing it down the glass. Karlsson and Nieves behind the net. Puck kicks free. Penalty here on the Rangers coming up. Delayed penalty. Golden Knights have the extra player on as Fleury hit the bench. Now play a stop as Nieves touched it.
It's going to be a boarding to D'Angelo and a 10-minute misconduct. There's the hit on Karlsson, and I believe he's going to get a 10 for dropping his gloves after. So good chance here for the Golden Knights.
Alex Tuck keeps it alive. Pacioretty across for Paul Stastny. And he'll swing it now to Nate Schmidt. Around the horn, Pacioretty a drive. And went through Georgiev, score! Brandon Perry on the doorstep. 10 goals in 10 games as a member of the Golden Knights. It's 2-0.
Good play by Stastny. Just back to the point. Right over to Pacioretty. Goes past Georgiev off the post, and Perry able to pick up the loose puck in front. Perry will grab his 7th of the season.
Plays it to the open side. Pionk trying to golf it out and hit Perry. It carries right to Stahl, and now Zuccarello on the move with Stahl shorthanded. Zuccarello cuts into the middle. Wrist shot. That got deflected. Up and out of play. And back to the Rangers zone. Here's Karlsson looking, trying to dangle his way down low, but Shea forced him wide. Now centering Kachko at the crossbar. Oh, that almost made it by Georgiev, but off the bar and out for Max Pacioretty.
That was a strange play. Got through Georgiev and then off the iron.
Move away from Nosek. Postel wristed in deep. Now Helden with a backhand. A save, Fleury in tight. Sedin Henrik Lundqvist. Lundqvist ranking two and Fleury ranking third among active goaltenders, and wins and a tip here and a St. Fleury and McLeod.
Now, well deserved, and that's exactly what we talked about. A lot of these games where Anzen saw a lot of shots, but it's one of those plays that ends up being a great chance and he comes up with a save.
Now here's McLeod again and a St. Fleury. He stopped him twice on this shift point blank. He has not been real busy, but he just made two big stops on Cody McLeod. Marchessault racing after a free puck. He has help coming with Carlson. Marchessault to the net, and he scores! After two huge saves by Fleury at the other end, Jonathan Marchessault makes it 3-0.
He ends a seven-game goalless drought, his 14th of the year, and it is 3-0 for the Golden Knights as he finds room under the right arm. And there's Marc-Andre Fleury.
Holden pinching in, lets it go to Peary. Around the horn to Stastny. Al Merrill looking, shot, and a save. Georgiev may have caught some of the pipe and kicked out of play. In Zibanejad and Hayes, all with his two power play goals each this year. They haven't had a lot of production on the man advantage lately. Zibanejad lets it rip, and a save by Fleury. And now back on it is Pacioretty. Long drive on, hit the post. Now England with a wrist shot and a save, Georgiev. Theodore lets it rip, that's tipped, and Georgiev there to cover it.
It's a change by the Golden Knights. There's the shot that fools Georgiev, and then England from the high slot, Georgiev with a good right pad save.
He'll dish it to Vesey, and now Hedl again. For Pionk, Philip Hedl, for Jimmy Vesey. Pionk straight away. Strom a drive on and a save, Fleury. And he stopped the rebound two down low on Vesey. Strom holding. He'll dish it out top. Pionk a long wrist shot and a glove save, Fleury.
The Rangers moving around top on the triangle. Quick shot. Fleury adjusts up high. And then another right pad save on the rebound from Vesey.
Golden Knights penalty killers able to get the job done. They are back to full strength. Braden McNabb steps out of the box. Here's Zuccarello right down the middle. Center net, score! Mika Zibanejad. Just as the Golden Knights got themselves back to full strength, Zibanejad buries it to make it a 3-1 game. Here's Carpenter. He has Belmar up ahead. A little bit too far ahead of him, but no icing. Belmar the first one up the ice. Belmar trying to shake free from Kreider. He does. Carpenter shot, score! His first shot on net is the empty net goal for Ryan Carpenter to make it 4-1 with a minute 20 left. Fast looking. D'Angelo's passes behind Vesey. Now D'Angelo centers it. Loving it down as Vesey shot. Save. Rebound score. Jesper Fast after Vesey had the first chance. Jesper Fast puts it home with 23 seconds remaining. And clock continuing to wind down at T-Mobile. Fans coming to their feet. And that will do it. Seven straight wins for the Golden Knights. And they tie a team record. They run their home point streak to 12 in a row. Marc-Andre Fleury, 25 wins on the season to lead the NHL. Brandon Peary was at it again, and the Golden Knights win it 4-2 over the Rangers.